In this presentation, we will learn about the olivine family, which is mainly found in the igneous rock dunite. This rock is made up of 90% olivine and is shown here under a polarizing microscope, which depicts olivine mineral in different polarizing colors. Olivine is not a name of a particular mineral. The definition of a mineral stems from the characteristic that the material has a fixed chemical composition. Olivine is rather a family of magnesium iron silicates whose general formula can be represented as X2SiO4, where X is magnesium or iron. The two end members of the olivine family are fairlite with 100% iron and fosterite with 100% magnesium content. Composition of olivine can be represented in a number of different ways, including their general names, exact chemical composition, or relative composition of the end members fairlite or fosterite. For example, the mineral fairlite has chemical composition of Fe2SiO4 or can be referred to as Fe100, meaning 100% of its cations are iron, or it can be said as FO0, meaning 0% of its cations are magnesium. This series is a substituted solid solution series, and like a solution, the composition of substituted cations iron and magnesium is not fixed, thus making olivine a group of minerals. Olivine is a nesosilicate, in which isolated silica tetrahedrons are linked by divalent cations of either magnesium or iron. Coming over to physical properties, minerals of olivine family have the hardness of 6 to 7 and these minerals appear to have a green color. However, different minerals may have color ranging from pale green to grayish green. In fact, fairlite has the darkest green color as the color becomes deeper with increasing iron content. All olivines crystallize in orthorhombic crystal system. Olivine is transparent to translucent luster and breaks with conchoidal fracture. We have already seen fairlite and fosterite, which are two minerals of the olivine family. Another important mineral is the transparent gem variety of olivine known as peridot. Next, we shall talk about occurrences of olivine. Olivine is found in the rocks of peridotites, basalt, gabbro, dolerite and diunite. Peridotites are rocks having olivine and pyroxene minerals, and in dolerite, large olivine grains have plagioclase feldspar inside them. These pictures shown here are of the rocks under polarizing microscope showing various interference colored grains of olivine. This is the Bowen's reaction series, which shows the sequence of crystallization of minerals due to cooling of magma. Olivine is the first mineral to crystallize and quartz is the last, and therefore quartz and olivine are not found together in the same rock. To the right is the picture of olivine phenocrysts in basalt from Hawaii. Olivines had crystallized first in the basaltic rock as evident from the Bowen's reaction series. Olivine, however, does react with the melt to form pyroxene. As for example, here fosterite is not stable in the presence of free SiO2 because fosterite and silica readily react to form estatite, a mineral of pyroxene family. Fosterite is mainly formed by the metamorphism of impure dolomite, and this process is also called de-dolomitization as seen in fosterite marbles. Another reaction in which olivine takes part in is serpentinization, through which olivine can be transformed into serpentine, and this process is generally described through the above reaction. This light brown colored mineral in the picture is olivine in basalt undergoing alteration to serpentine, and the black cracks in the olivine are the linings of brucite and iron hydroxide. So that's all for olivine. Thank you.